subject to Dr. Curtis Collis. Current temperature 89.7, steady for 48 hours. Blood panels reveal lymphocyte and monocyte readings consistent with subject's past. Clotting rate vastly improved. Marked enhancement in muscle response, strength, and elasticity.
Eyesight similarly improved. Subject no longer requires corrective lenses.
This is no longer about curing ills. This is about finding perfection.
In attempt to repress regenerative relapse, dosage has been increased to 200 milligrams.
Every day!
Consider coming in through the lobby.
Also, my father is under the impression that you require psychiatric attention.
Peter, what happened? What happened?
You should see the other guy. The other guy. In this instance, being a giant mutant lizard.
Hey, Gwen, honey, do you want cocoa? Howard's making some cocoa.
Shh. No, Dad, I do not want cocoa. Honestly, I'm 17 years old.
Okay, I...